Governor of Anambra State, Professor Chukwuma Soludo, has expressed his sympathy to the family of Chinwoke Mbadinuju, former governor of the state, who died in the early hours of today at the age of 78. His demise was made known by his son, Chieta Chinwoke Mbadinuju, on behalf of the family. Governor Soludo also sympathized with the people of Uli community in Ihiala Council area, as well as the entire people of the state, over the loss of the former governor. May his soul rest in peace.